Carbon fibers are also used to manufacture three-dimensional preforms by manual weaving. This three-dimensional preform is impregnated with coal tar pitch, which acts like a binder to make composites. The carbon composites can be machined into different shapes as per need, like the tube-shaped composite used in nuclear reactors and the brake discs used in aerospace. This technology has been transferred to Defence Research and Development Laboratory, Hyderabad, and is used in most of the missile programs in the country. Coal tar, the bottom residue in steel industry, and petroleum tar from the petroleum refinery industry is also important as one of the raw materials for development of advanced carbon products such as coal tar pitch, coke, high-density graphite, and mesocarbon microbeads. Coal tar pitches are used for developing carbon-carbon composites used profusely in aerospace. Mesocarbon microbeads are efficient anode material for lithium-ion batteries. Coke, used for the development of high-quality graphite, and carbon foam for lightweight transport.